Well, imagine as I'm pacing the pews in a church corridor, and I can't help but